Charles Darwin was an English naturalist, geologist, and biologist who is known for his contributions to evolutionary biology. He was born on 12 February 1809 in Shropshire, England. He was the fifth of six children of wealthy Dr. Robert Darwin and Shoshana Darwin Wedgwood. His father had high hopes that his son would earn a medical degree at Edinburgh University in Scotland, where he enrolled at the age of 16. It turned out that Darwin was more interested in natural history than the medicine field. His studies at the University of Cambridge Christ College from 1828 to 1831 encouraged his passion for natural science. At Christ College, botany professor John Stevens Henslow became his mentor. Henslow recommended him for a naturalist position aboard the HMS Beagle to take a five-year survey trip around the world. The main purpose of the trip was to survey the coastline of South America and chart its harbors to make better maps of the region. Darwin spent much of the trip on land collecting samples of plants, animals, rocks, and fossils. He explored regions in Brazil, Argentina, Chile, and remote islands such as the Galapagos. In 1859, Darwin and a scientific fellow of his, Alfred Russel Wallace, proposed that evolution occurs because of the phenomenon called natural selection, and this theory is popularly known as theory of evolution by natural selection. In the theory of natural selection, organisms produce more offspring than are able to survive in their environment. Those that are better physically equipped to survive grow to maturity and reproduce. Natural selection is summed up as survival of the fittest, because the fittest organisms are those who are most suited to the environment and are most likely to produce and pass on their traits to the next generation. Natural selection was such a powerful idea in explaining the evolution of life that it became established as a scientific theory. Darwin died on 19 April 1882 at the age of 73. He is buried in Westminster Abbey in London, England. Hey guys, if you like my videos, then please do like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.